The girls have got to do the Alcorn State University homecoming parade, and they're performing halftime at the homecoming game. So that means today is the last day to practice before the competition. My patience is running thin, time is running out, and my attitude is running even thinner.
5, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 9, 12, 8, 0.
Stop. I'm gonna throw this bullhorn. Selena, Miss Beyonce herself is killing me. This girl ain't got a dancing bone in her whole damn body. And I don't have a problem cutting people at the last minute. If she thinks she's finna get up here and dance and she's the only DDP out here messing up, she could think again.
Go over that last part together. 1, 2, 3, 4, pat, 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 whip. Y'all, your head whip this way. It's to the left.
We're on the football field right now, and their driving is done insane. And I feel Ms. Donna finna just go off.
Y'all don't get it. It's on your time. It don't matter to me. You ain't ready. Ass gonna lose. Neva gonna have a whole lot to talk about.
She got one tonight.
Personally, with the parade and the halftime show tomorrow, I think she's taking on too much.
Walk. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Samaya, you out of line. Just walk. Oh, my God. Go back. Oh, my God.
These girls are working so hard. They don't have time to do homework. They don't have time to do anything, let alone sleep.
They gonna take off points for the lines being crooked. Just walk. My team is looking like a sad-ass stale bunch of Cheetos, man, for real. What is the problem?
Everybody come over here so I can dismiss. Trying to take the battle squad in the gym.
In the gym?
To me, you're not ready. Y'all gonna let the Divas of Olive Branch beat y'all. They don't dance half as good as you do. But y'all gonna let them win. Tomorrow morning, we're meeting at Dollhouse at 5 o'clock in the morning. I'm not gonna cut Selena simply because, like, she'll cry and gripe and complain and whine and bitch and moan. She better not mess up. Y'all go. Come on, we gotta get these done. Y'all ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The battle squad is probably under more pressure than anybody else this week. These girls have to get ready for the parade. They have a field show. They have the battle itself and the competition. Yeah, it's a whole lot, but it makes the battle squad that much stronger. It makes the entire team strong.
Hello, girls.
And see, they don't really feel it till they make it home and hit their bed. But that's the only time they have to do what they want to do.